This is fresh turmeric. Okay, try it, Julie. So yummy.
Again.
The ano? What is that, Kani?
Turmeric.
Turmeric. Okay, guys, let's try it.
Oh yeah.
Yummy. Yeah, it's done, guys. Ito, guys. So, lagyan namin na.
Huh? Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Nga, ngayong araw, mag-harvest kami ng turmeric ni Julie. Nakita niyo yung sa likod? Ayun, ayun. Where is it, Julie?
There.
Yan, yun ang i-harvest namin ngayon, guys. Kasi magti 12 months na rin siya. So, kailangan na natin siyang i-harvest. Tapos, gawin namin tsaa. Right, Julie?
Yes.
So, let's go.
Take a picture.
Ayan, guys. So, nakikita nyo yung ginagawa ni Julie. Ayan. May mga lumalabas na siyang laman. Okay. I think we need to remove this one here, Julie, first. This one.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. And then, we will get the tapos kunin natin yung laman. Okay? Yo. Ayan. Ito yung laman niya. Naiwan sa baba. Where? Yeah, it's thin down. Okay. More.
You have to cut here, hold still. You have to cut it here so that we'll plant it again.
Can you get the chair? Oh, a big knife to cut the chair too. This one, guys. This one. So you can see? This one. Then after that.
Yeah. So this one, Julie, you must start. Ito, guys, puputuli namin to, tapos itatanim namin ulit. Ito. Yan. Puputuli namin to.
Can I try to?
No. Just leave.
You see?
Tuh bawa rumah, cuma dead. Masih pas-pasan ya, berarti mau kau tuh. Kulai pas jam itu lah, gak mungkin. Emang.
Emang kawas.
Emang kawas. Tahun ini malu kau bawa rumah dah. Tertinggal saya. Tertinggal sih, nanti kita kesisah. Kita wain mana nih? Tan salah kawan. Boleh jadi mana?
Kau bulung nak saya lapap?
Ya, ada pun lapap lah. Belum lep apa lagi dah muah kasih kan belum masa lep apa angka juga sebuah aku ni pun tahu.
Give me the other, ano? The other. Would you replant it again? There. You plant it again there.
Okay, guys, I will plant again the turmeric so that we will get one more.
There. What?
Huh?
Julie, why did you do this?
You plant a mirror like that? How will it grow?
No.
Julie, are you sure you know what you are doing?
I'm sorry.
Oh, you plant like that? Wait, then we will remove them, the roots. Okay, Julie, you there, oh. You plant there, this one. What? Kita nyo, tutubo ulit ito. Tapos, mga after 8 months to 10 months, pwede na nating harvest ulit. Ayan. O Julie, it's finished. It's done. It's done. Yeah, it's done. So ito na sa guys, tapos na siya. So pwede na natin siyang gawing tsaa. Lilinisin pa natin yan, pagkatapos babalatan ko, tapos idadry natin. Okay. So gagawin namin dito, idadry namin, pero pwede rin namin itong gawing tsaa kahit na fresh, mas maganda yung fresh. Right, Julie? We are drinking this, right? We put a mint, okay? So we have a mint here. Yan. May mga tanim kaming mint. Yan, no? Mint ito. Smell this the mint. Yan. Okay, so guys, sa sunod, gagawa kami ng video ni Jolie. Ida-dry muna namin ito. Tapos gagawin namin tsaa. Yes. Yes. Okay. We'll see, bye-bye. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Guys, you see this? Nyan. This is fresh turmeric. Okay, try it, Julie. Mmm. So yummy. Again.
What is that, Kani?
Turmeric.
Okay, guys, let's try it.
Oh, yeah.
Yummy. Yeah, it's done, guys. Ito, guys. Nilagyan namin ng mint. Oh, ito. Nilagyan namin ng mint. Ito, may mint siya sa loob. Mmm. Turmeric tea. Okay? Bye!
Bye!
Mmm. Mmm. Your channel only. How about me? Our channel.
One.